there who don't know the meaning of the word once the whistle goes.
Got an extra man in this attack, trying to make the difference. Can he make the most of this? Everything together for them. Oh, look where he's lost it. Whichever way you're looking at it, that's fine defending. You'd expect better of him there.
Well, we shan't dwell on that, Clive. Let's move on.
Of the ball, doesn't he?
He's taking up good positions here, trying to get free. Wasn't able to retain possession.
Ball just ran for him there.
Dropping into the hole between their defence and midfield, causing some real headaches.
Cleared away then.
Does head the ball well, doesn't he?
Seen one or two goals by now. Needed a touch from the keeper. Corner to defend.
Oh, it was a dangerous tackle, but he did win the ball.
Oh, he's won the ball in a dangerous position. He's still got one or two options available to him. This is the first substitution he's made. The referee blows for the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0.
That's a very solid team performance we've just seen there, Clive. I think the manager will be absolutely delighted with what his players have given. He'll just say, more of the same, lads, and we've got this game in the bag.
Pass. Got it back. Promising attack. Clawed it out. Manager looking to change things again here, preparing his second substitution. Cleared well out of danger.
What can they come up with here?
You've got to work the goalkeeper.
You've got to try and shut everything off around you when you're trying to score goals.
Dangerously. There's that number. These players all seem to know each other's positions. They're all flexible, adaptable. That's the rhythm of the team. Well under pressure there. Terrific ball. They certainly know what they're doing back there.
Keeper blocks it.
And Chelsea will have a corner. Knocked away by the keeper. Oh, he caught him napping there.
That's a good stop, he couldn't hold it.
Got themselves a corner.
And it's a goal for Chelsea!
Yes, excellent ball in, Clive, but the marking, was it good enough?
When they get a corner kick, everyone knows exactly what they're doing. It's a drill.
Teams trying to make progress down the flanks.
Wasn't a bad effort.
He just panicked for a split second there. I think he just saw a lot of people around him and he just lost his concentration.
Still looking to increase the lead if they possibly can. Just trying everything they know to put this game beyond all doubt.
They've done it. A vital win for Chelsea. West London will be a good place to be tonight.
You know what, Clive? It must be such a confidence booster for those strikers when they look back and see that back four. They know they just don't give much away.
Thank you for your help.